How to open any file types in Flutter by downloading the file or picking it directly from the phone storage. With this, you can open PDF documents, videos, images, music, and so on. If you're new here, subscribe to my channel and make sure to watch this video till the end. To download files from the internet, we will make use of the Dio package. Therefore, I have created here an elevated button that you see here on the right side. And if we click on this button, then we basically want to open and download a file. So in my case, it's a video file. Next, we want to create this method openFile. And inside of this method, we want to call another method to download first of all the file. And inside of this downloadFile method, we want to get here with the pass provider package, first of all, our application storage. So this is a private storage, which is not visible to the user. And here we define then with the help of the name that we have defined before here, then the pass to where we want to store our file. So first of all, we take here the app storage pass. And secondly, we put here our name inside, which is then basically here this file name with the extension. And lastly, we only need to download our file. Therefore, we take the URL that we have also provided here before, and then we download it with the Dio package. And to make this work, you also need to define here some options where you need to define the response type to bytes. And lastly, we get then from this response our downloaded file, which we want to store then inside of our file system. And therefore, we first of all take the file that we have created initially and we open it up. Then we write to this file our response data. So this is the data which we have downloaded from this URL. And we also close this file. And lastly, we return this file. Also make sure in case anything goes here wrong that you try and catch it. And then we return here null as our file. All right. And now we get here basically a file back. And first of all, we check here that our file is not null. And in case it is not null, then we can open this file up. Therefore, we take here another package, the openFile package. And with this, we can then open the file that we have downloaded inside of a native application. And to make this work, you also need to go to your pubspec YAML file. And here under your dependencies, you need to include then first of all, the Dio package, the pass provider, and also this openFile package for opening up the file. If you don't want to download your file, you can also put the file picker inside, so you can also pick a file from your local storage instead. Let's also try it out. So if I click here on this button, then he will download the video, and after it, he will then open up this video inside of the video player. So all in all, we can open with this method now any file that we want. So simply put here the URL inside of the file that you want to download and open, so in this case, the PDF document. And as a result, if I click on this download button, he will download the PDF document and we can view it here on our phone. And the same works also for images. So if I click now on this download button, then he will open up the downloaded file inside of the gallery. So all in all, what we are doing is we are only downloading this file, and with this open file package, we can then open up any file type. And this will then open up the native application on your device for showing, for example, an image, a PDF document, or playing music or playing videos. Right now, if we download a file, then it is stored in our local file storage. So here is the pass. And we also define here right now the name of the file after we have downloaded it and the name we have basically defined here. Sometimes you can find inside of your download URL already the file extension and also the file name that you download. And if this is the case, then you can also remove here the file name. And now you could go to your openFile method, and here instead of taking the file name, you can then extract the name out of your URL. Let's also try it out. So we download our PDF document. And you see that we have extracted here the name and extension out of our URL. And this is then basically inside of our storage pass. And lastly, instead of downloading a file, you can also pick it directly from your file storage. Therefore, we create here a new method. And here inside, we call then on this file picker package, the pick files method. And lastly, we get then the picked files back as a result. And here we want to get then our first file that we have picked and return it as a file object. And with this, if I click on this button, then the native file picker is opened because we have called here this statement. And now I can basically choose here also a PDF document, and this will then also open up. However, this time it is then directly from the local storage instead of downloading the file. And again, if you want to use the file picker, make sure that you have inside of your pubspec YAML file this file picker inside of your dependencies. And by the way, if you want to get here this whole source code of this example, then you can get it with the first link in the description. And with the second link, you can get access to my Flutter courses, where I teach you how you can become a better and more efficient developer. If you liked this video, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel.